فعاش القلب إخلاصا وصرت تحوم كالطير تحلق في ثقافات وتنهل من ربى الخير.
For these 20 days of fasting, it's a preparation for the last 10 days. These first 20 nights is a preparation for the last 10 nights. Allah has given us Laylatul Qadr and is coming. So Allah is preparing us. Subhanallah al-Azim. Allah is preparing us. For what? He's preparing us to try and make sure that on the night of Qadr we are awake, we are making Allah's ibadah, and we've spiritually pumped ourselves up for 20 nights, and we're ready on that night of Qadr to get the best out of Laylatul Qadr. Because the Sahaba radiallahu anhu ajma'in, they complained to the Messenger of Allah. They said, Messenger of Allah, they said, the people before us, they had really long lives. Some of them lived up to 300 years. Sayyidina Nuh alayhi salam, according to Quran, lived 950 years. 950 years. So they said, how are we supposed to compete with 60 to 70 years of a life? So Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam, who then got the order of Laylatul Qadr. One of these nights, the last 10 nights, is going to be Laylatul Qadr. And that night of Qadr is worth more than 83 years and 4 months of anyone's life. 83 years and 4 months. خَيْرٌ مِّنْ أَلْفِ شَهْرٍ. 1,000 months, if you count it, it's 83 years and 4 months. Now imagine, I normally give this example. Imagine, you come to this masjid. And I make you stand in a massive circle. Right? All of you standing in a massive circle. In the middle, I put it there, you can see a heap of £1 coins. £1 and £2 coins. Yep. They're in the right in the middle of the masjid. And there's a massive hill of £1 and £2 coins. And each one of you, I can put a spade into your hand. I say, here's a spade in your hand. Here's a spade in your hand. Here's a spade in your hand. Right. When I say get ready, you're going to go with that spade up to that heap and you're going to take whatever you can for only 30 minutes. After 30 minutes, I say whatever you took back to your spot, that's yours. Now tell me which one of us would stop and say in the 30 minutes, I'll do quick 1 minute, 2 minutes, and then after that I'll take a rest. Which one of us, when you got a chance to take as many coins as you want with your spade, which one of us will rest during that period? None of us will rest. Guys, anyone put their hands up, you're going to rest and you're saying, yeah, I don't need that money. Mashallah, mashallah. Everybody, me including me, I can't put my hand up. I'll go in there as well. So Allah Azza wa Jalla has said, your whole year has gone by. And when I say ready and Ramadan comes in, these 30 days and nights of giving you everything, I multiply by 70. I multiply by 70. Guys, say Subhanallah.
Subhanallah.
Now, in outside Ramadan, for Subhanallah, you get one tree in Jannah. And that tree is so vast that the fastest horseman can try and go to cross the shadow. It will take him 500 years to cross the shadow, according to one narration. And you said that in Ramadan, Allah has given you 70 of those trees just by saying Subhanallah once. What do you say? What do you say? That's, mashallah, 210 trees already. In your plot of Jannah, you've got 210 trees. Say Subhanallah. 280 trees. Say Subhanallah. 350 trees, mashallah. 5 Subhanallah. And it's 350 trees. Outside Ramadan, Subhanallah, 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 I only get 5 trees. In Ramadan, Subhanallah, 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 that's 350 trees in Jannah. Outside Ramadan, just say this, Alif Lam. Say that. Right. Outside Ramadan, all of you get 30 rewards. Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam told us, 10 for Alif, 10 for Lam, 10 for me. But when we say that inside Ramadan, Allah Azza wa Jal has made these 30 rewards into what? How much? 210 rewards. 30 times 70. Yep, 30 times 70. 210 rewards.
2,000.
Sorry, 2,000. Yes, that's right. 2,100. Thank you, JazakAllahu Khair. Like your maths is going to be hungry. 2,100. JazakAllahu Khair. Now imagine, Alif Lam Mim is 2,100. Dhalika will be another 2,100. Outside Ramadan, you get 60 rewards by the time you reach Dhalika. Inside Ramadan, you've gone to 4,200 rewards. From Alif Lam Mim to Dhalika. What is that? That's nothing. Now tell me, brothers, when you know this and you start calculating in your head, I'll tell you one thing to do here. Try and get a calculator or a computer and start to compute just Surah Fatiha. Just Surah Fatiha, you see, it will go off the mark of the calculator. You won't be able to keep the space inside of how much reward Allah Azza wa Jalla has given us. SubhanAllah, or for the beginning of Surah Baqarah. Now imagine the whole Quran. None of us will live to ever read 70 Qurans in 1 year. Who's ever done 70 Qurans in 1 year? Put your hands up. None of us. Allah says, every year I give you 70 Qur'ans by completing one Qur'an in Ramadan, you get the reward of 70 Qur'ans outside Ramadan. 70 Qur'ans, my brothers. SubhanAllah Azim, and when Laylatul Qadr comes, it's lottery time. It's the biggest bonus you can get. Allah Azza wa Jalla is giving us whatever you do on that night, Allah times it by 8, as if you did that same act for 83 years and 4 months of your life. I'm going to tell you, just to wrap up the whole of the talk. Allah Azza wa Jal is doing all this to us. Why? Because He wants our dhikr of everything else to turn into the dhikrullah. And all these things He's told us. Why? Allah Azza wa Jal wants to change our life, our mind, our heart, our bodies. He wants to change all of that. On the last 10 nights, brothers, just do this for me. Every night, put, you know, the last 10 nights are going to come. In another 10 nights time, you're going to get the last 10 nights. I'm going to tell you what to do. I want you to make yourself a package you're going to do every single night for the last 10 nights. Please don't miss out on this, brothers. Because this package, if you can repeat it for 10 nights or 9 nights, according to whether Ramadan is 29 nights this year, or whether Ramadan is 30 nights, you are guaranteed Laylatul Qadr for these actions. I want you to make sure that your package is at least some portion of the Quran. If you do one juz of the Quran in a night of Laylatul Qadr, one juz, that's equivalent to, you know how many juz? It's like reading one juz for every night of your life for 83 years and 4 months. You know what that is? That's 12 khatams, 12 completion of the year for every year of your life. You know, you need one juz on Laylatul Qadr for every year, for 83. Can someone do the calculation right now? 83 times 12 on your phone. Someone, while I'm still talking, take your phone out. 83 times 12. Just do that calculation. 996. If you do one juz every night of the last 10 nights of Ramadan, you have completed 996 khatams of the Quran. Why? Because that juz is multiplied by every night, which would mean that every month you finish one khatam, right? It would mean, or maybe that's actually more than that, you know, because it's actually a khayrun min al-fishar, and it's got 70 on top as well. Allahu alam, I don't know how many it is, but it's more than 1,000 khatams of your life. So that's one thing. Another thing is, just put a few subhanallahs. One good one I want you to put together is, and I want you to learn this, and I want you to say this in Ramadan. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, this is sahih hadith Muslims. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he saw one of his wives after Fajr, so she was sitting down. And she was remembering Allah Azza wa Jalla. So he went away, Rasulullah Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam went away. He did his actions for the day and he came back by Dhuhr time. And he saw his same wife, I think it was Juwayriya radiallahu anha or some other wife. She was sitting there, the same wife sitting there from Fajr till Dhuhr. And Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam said, why are you sitting here? She said, I'm remembering Allah Azza wa Jalla. He said, have you remembered Allah since Fajr till Dhuhr? She said, yes. Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam then said, I have said three phrases. I said one phrase, one complete phrase, three times over, and I've got the same reward as you sitting from Fajr till Dhuhr. What's that?
Subhanallahi wa bihamdihi adada khalqihi wa rida nafsihi wa zinatah arshihi wa midada kalimatihi.
Subhanallahi wa bihamdihi. All praise, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is free from all blame and in His praise. Adada khalqihi. I say Subhanallah and I praise Him how much? I praise Him to the count of His creation. The number of His creation is out there. That's how many times I say Alhamdulillah to Allah. That's how many times I say Subhanallah to Allah. Adada khalqihi. Wa rida nafsihi. I say Alhamdulillah and Subhanallah till Allah is pleased with me saying this, till He's content. Wa zinatah arshihi. I say Alhamdulillah Subhanallah to the equivalent of the weight of Allah's arsh, His throne. Wa midada kalimatihi. I say Subhanallah and Alhamdulillah to the extent of, if you were to take every tree of this world, every ocean of this world, you turn the ocean into ink, you turn the trees into pens, and you start to write Allah's praise, the ink will dry, the pen will finish, but Allah Azza wa Jal, His praise will never finish. That much extent, I say Subhanallah, I say Alhamdulillah to Allah. Subhanallah, say with me, Subhanallah wa bihamdihi adada khalqihi wa rida nafsihi wa zinata arshihi wa midada kalimatihi. Subhanallah wa bihamdihi adada khalqihi wa rida nafsihi wa zinata arshihi wa midada kalimatihi. Last time. Subhanallah wa bihamdihi adada khalqihi wa rida nafsihi wa zinata arshihi wa midada kalimatihi. You have now got the reward of what? From Fajr to Dhuhr, if somebody sat here and did Allah's dhikr, you got that reward right now. And you got 70 times that because you don't have enough. That's like 35 days of Allah's dhikr. 35 days of Allah's dhikr in less than 35 seconds. Now add that to your Laylatul Qadr. Then I want you to add your tahajjud, 8 rakats. Do your tahajjud, qiyamul layl, 8 rakats. Add that into Laylatul Qadr. And then add a sadaqah. Sadaqah. I want you to take £100 out of your account. And honestly speaking, there's brothers I've told them every year to do this. And I want you to do this. Laylatul Qadr is going to be in one of the last 10 nights of this Ramadan. If you can take £100 out, take £100 out. If you can take £200, take £200 out. Whatever you can afford, take it out. If you can afford £1,000, take £1,000 out. What you then do is, you divide the £100 into 10 parts. You say £10 every night when you come to the masjid for Taraweeh, you put £10 in the box. Don't forget this. And the next night you do it. If it's £200, you put £20 every night. If it's £1,000, you put £100, whatever it is, you divide. You have guaranteed yourself of giving sadaqah on the night of Qadr. You know what that means? That means £10 first times 70 because it's in Ramadan. Then it's £10 because Allah said in the Quran, مَثَلُ الَّذِينَ يُنْفِقُونَ أَمْوَالَهُمْ فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ كَمَثَلِ حَبَّةٍ أَمَّدَتْ سَبْعَ سَنَابِلٍ فِي كُلِّ سُنْبُلَةٍ مِئَةُ حَبَّةٍ. Allah has said it 700 times according to the Quran. So first times it by 70, times it by 700. Yep. And on top of that, times it by every night for 83 years and 4 months. That £10, you know how much that's going to be worth, brothers, in the next life. You cannot calculate it, I'll be honest with you. So I want you to do that, these 4 things I've said. You will do some dhikr, some salah, some tilawah, and some sadaqah. 4 things I've said every night. Can anyone tell me whether, you know how long it's going to take you to do this? You tell me how long? You know that Subhanallah wa bihamdi I said, it's a few seconds. When I said tilawah of one juz, it will take you about half an hour to about 45, maybe maximum 1 hour. If you're really slow, it will take you 1 hour. Your qiyamul layl will take you what? Between 15 minutes, 20 minutes, whatever. Let's say you put that together with your tilawah, it's probably roughly just around the hour. And to put your sadaqah will take you 10 seconds, not even 10 seconds, maybe 2 seconds to put your sadaqah inside there. I'm asking you to give up 1 hour to about 1 hour 15 minutes of every night for the last 10 nights, and you will be one of the richest people in the next life. Jazakumullahu khayr, wa akhiru da'wana, and alhamdulillah rabbil alamin.
Where Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, ليلة القدر خير من ألف شهر.
This night of decree is better than 1,000 months.